there's a naked guy outside of grandma's window.
I know. Can you imagine her surprise? She wakes up in the morning, makes her coffee, yawns and stretches and says, okay, time to open up my blinds and look at the cat that usually sits on my porch. So she opens up the blinds and she goes, oh my gosh, rubs her eyes. Yeah, that's a naked person.
Yeah.
That's a naked person. That's not a cat at all. So what does she screams? She says, what the heck? That's not my cat.
Uh-huh.
And then she takes out her dentures and starts shouting and screaming, grandma, no teeth, grandma, no teeth. And the naked lady wakes up and goes, oh God. And she runs out of there.
Yeah,
the person was later arrested, and they said that alcohol may have been a factor in the fact.
Tequila makes her take her clothes off.
Tequila makes her clothes fall off, and grandma just has a problem with no dentures. That's grandma's crazy.
Then there's these people
who
go do some shoplifting at Family Dollar.
Yeah, at the Family Dollar, I'm not sure what they were going there to steal that had a lot of value.
There's a fight, too.
But yeah, they were determined because a fight broke out. These two kids walked in, and the employees were ready to fight back. They started fist fighting a little bit, and then
one
of the
suspects
whips out a knife, and the other whips out a syringe. And they say, we're going to stab you. And that's not so good. But they eventually got away because they had weapons. They got away with a large fortune, 23 packages of boxers and 15 bottles of air freshener. What are they doing with this stuff?
I don't know.
They got a underpants party where they just want to smell real nice.